Hi, I'm Julie Cummings, also known as Crown Jewels if you listen to my radio show, and I'm very excited to introduce to you a brilliant professional international motivational speaker, John F. Edwards.
And if you've ever hurt your hand and had to brush your teeth with your other hand, you know it was pretty ugly at start, but you eventually learn some competencies around using the other hand. It's the same thing about developing a new behavior. Great, we've got the right audience, and you know exactly what I'm talking about. Children are perfect D-boxers. You know how they do it? They're curious. They're curious because curiosity leads to inquisition, right? It leads to investigation. Curiosity postpones judgment.
John is known for his captivating presentation style, which couples his humor with his deep expertise to create amazing value for his audiences. John helps audiences to build their skills and knowledge in the areas of change, leadership, communications, and motivation.
Husband gets up, starts walking inside. She's worried she might have upset him. She's like, "Where are you going?" He said, "Going in to get my teeth." One of the things that we're going to do in our short time together today is we're going to talk a little bit about social styles. By show of hands, how many of you have ever had a personality assessment or social style assessment at organizations as they navigate through change? I had the opportunity a few years ago to spend some time in Africa where we, the United States of America, is doing some nation building on the eastern coast of Africa. Yes, Your Honor. No, Your Honor. 15 days, Your Honor.
John realized early in his career that he had a passion for people and wanted desperately to help them achieve brilliance. Viewers from around the United States saw him while watching networks like ESPN, CNN, MTV, TNN, and USA.
My friends, I want to encourage you to do this. Get your mind to start sorting on the positive. When you start looking for good things, you start seeing good.